from. Tell them about the power of Jesus to save you. Tell them that they can be saved. Tell them they can be kept. Tell them they can be free. It doesn't matter what you and I have done. It doesn't matter what you and I have gone through. Let's get past ourselves. Let's get ready to rescue a generation. A generation that is being faced with the most sinful lifestyle. The generation that's being bombarded with no more new age teachings and philosophies and antichrist teachings there has ever been. Hey, God, in this 2016, let's get past ourselves and tell the generation the deception the devil used on us that tried to take us down, but by the grace of God we came through. Let's tell the generation how Satan got into our generation and into our bloodline. Let's tell the church how God is able to keep you not only from sinning but to present you faultless, to present you spotless. Let's begin to talk about the God that can keep, the God that can keep you safe, that can keep you clean, that can keep you pure. Let's talk about the God that gives you overcoming power to overcome sin. Let's talk about the God that can keep you from pornography, that can keep you from adultery, that can keep you from fornication. Let's talk about the God that can keep you as a virgin until the day of marriage. Let's talk about the God that can clean up your family, where your mommy can be saved, daddy can be saved, children can be saved, and the children and the children's children and the children's children's children. Let's talk about a God that can save a generation and get them in the house of God and keep them fiery in the things of God. Let's talk about a Jesus who can keep you and cause you, raise you up to make you preach the gospel around the world. Live holy, have a great job, have a great family, have a great business, have a great life, be at peace, be whole in your mind, be whole in your body, be whole in your emotions, be sound, free of disease. Let's talk about a Jesus that can keep diseases out of your body, from the sinus to the cancer, to the diabetes and the hypertension, from the schizophrenia, from the depression. Let's talk about a Jesus that came, that said, for this reason when the Son of God made manifest, that he would destroy the works of darkness. Let's talk about a Jesus, hallelujah, that can catch you married and keep you married and keep you living happily married, that you can have peace in your marriage every day, that you can have love and joy and hope in your marriage every day. Shout Jesus.